Do you know there were 1.5 to 2 million people were killed in 4 years? Without even knowing why they are killed for.
Yes, almost 2 million were brutally killed. Some were shot and some were raped. Some were buried even before they died. Cambodia is an Asian well-known country for culture, tourism and Buddhism. But yet, it has this deep, dark era of which insulted humanity. Cambodia was then called Democratic Kampuchea and was governed by the Khmer Rouge under its General Secretary Pol Pot. They didn't want a reason to achieve what they were envisioning. The whole nation was asked to leave the towns and go to the labor camps.
Those were not labor camps, just mass killing fields.
More than 300,000 Chinese Cambodians, 90,000 Muslims and 20,000 Vietnamese were among them. 60% of the total deaths are known to be genocides. The rest were starvation, exhaustion or disease. There were singers, actors and celebrities on the list of killing.
Poor people were brought into the killing fields and they were killed for nothing.
Sources said that the Pol Pot regime didn't even want to spend a bullet on them. So they have used alternatives. Yes, alternatives of pain and sorrow. Here are some of the examples they did. To expedite the decay of the killed bodies and to hide what they are doing, they have used chemicals such as DDT. They had a large sound system that was put with high level of sound to avoid moans of victims when they were executed.
This tree was used to hit and kill children. Imagine the small kids were shot on the tree bunks till they die.
This was done in front of their parents. Not only that, they converted schools into prisons and camps of victims. They were given only small cubicles, which are not even the size of a coffin. Even today, the killing fields have more skulls to come out during floods. As of today, Cambodia is telling this sad story to its visitors. They have made this a tourist attraction. Pol Pot died in 1998, and his subordinates of the regime were punished for mass killing and genocide. Imagine, only 8 were in the records as they survived this brutal killing. Today, Cambodia doesn't have genocide, but they teach the lesson of how brutal and inhuman it was.